I'm Gina Badenuk. I'm a social entrepreneur and a photographer. And I'm looking to change perceptions towards disability by focusing in the ability. And we use photography as a way to start a dialogue. And I teach photography to the blind. It gets an opportunity for you to just to be yourself and not to try to pretend, oh, well, I have to do this, I have to be stronger. And I think we all need that, and that's been a great experience so far. Everyone is very passionate to what they do, and they're willing to listen and to help, and I think that's the way forward. Definitely passion is something that I've seen constantly in leadership, but for me, humbleness. I think for me, when I found a leader that it's humble, that's the trigger. That's where I'm like, wow, it's amazing, someone that is doing all these things, that achieves all those matters or whatever they're doing, that they're still humble enough to sit down and listen to people or to just be vulnerable and allow themselves to share their ups and downs. And also, I think the willingness that comes along with humbleness of working together and working as a team.